So we got the gun zeroed, 25 meters. You know, did well. We zeroed the irons, zeroed the red dot. It's shooting real well. Not a single hiccup. I mean, I wouldn't expect one, but it didn't have a single hiccup. Final group, 25 meters, I don't know, under half inch with the red dot, with the irons. My final group was even better. But the red dot is a 4-minute dot, so I'm going to back out to 10 yards and just play a little bit. It's a very easy gun to shoot. I'm going to grab the gun and simply hold it with one hand and see if we can't get through a 10-round mag, make or fail. Okay, no hiccups, no problems, no issues. Next, I'm going to back out to 50 and start smacking some of this steel around.
Heading out to 50. Just gonna be standing up shooting.
you can tell, did just fine. Little guy missed the last shot. I pulled it just a little bit right because I noticed I'm hitting over here. So I was putting the dot right about there on that last shot, and it just scooted right past it. But 9 out of 10 on the little guy standing up at 50. And, you hear the shot pace, so it's not super slow. And then, again, this one on the chest, I didn't seem to pull him, as much as I did on the head. I'm still sitting a little bit left, so I'm going to make an adjustment to the red dot and get back to it.